land will always look as it did in Hearst's and Morgan's day.